Unboxing the Henry 357 Magnum Revolver. Paperweight for today, it's kind of windy. Got a Henry tag, some ATF stuff, don't need that. Ammo inspection cards. Set this down over there. Owner's manual. And I did notice that they're making it in 22 long rifle and 22 magnum. That's pretty cool. On to the gun. Looks pretty good. Bluing's quite nice. Fit and finish is very well. Can't feel the seams or anything. Six shot 357 Magnum or 38 Special.